South Korea has the largest number of COVID-19 cases in Asia outside of China. Of more than 9,000 cases, about half can be traced back to a religious cult in the country's fourth largest city. Even before the virus outbreak, the Shincheonji religious sect in Taiwan was known for its secretive operations and fringe teachings. In the first of a two-part series, CNA's senior Korea correspondent Lee Myung-suk takes a closer look at the country's massive and fast-growing religious cult scene.
Pastor Park Hyung-taek recounts the story of this 22-year-old woman who once believed JMS was God. JMS, officially known as Christian Gospel Mission, but also referred to as Jung Myung-suk, a self-proclaimed messiah who founded the religious group in 1978. As taught by JMS, this woman believed she was chosen to be the bride of God, and that meant the cult leader Jung Myung-suk was entitled to have her as his bride. Pastor Park, who has been studying non-mainstream churches for about 35 years now, says the cult community is huge in South Korea.
우리나라에 이단들이 500여 종 이상 있습니다. 500여 종 이상 있어요. 근데 이제 그 중에 아주 그 좀 세력 있고 큰 이제 이것은 한 50개 정도가 돼요. 그런데 거기에 빠져서 따라가는 사람이 200만에서 300만 정도가 돼요.
The Shincheonji Church, which is at the center of South Korea's COVID-19 outbreak, is said to have more than 200,000 followers who believe 88-year-old founder Lee Man-hee is immortal.
South Korea is known as Asia's most fertile ground for the Christian faith. But after decades of phenomenal growth, the traditional Christian church is increasingly being preyed on by the fast-expanding religious cults.
Pastor Park says mainstream Christian churches are somewhat to blame as they have become too commercialized and failed to meet the spiritual needs of other congregations.
옛날에 이제 대가족에서 이제는 혼자 사는 사람들이 많다 보니까 그런 공허함을 많이 느끼고 힘든 점도 있어요. 있는데 주로 이단에 빠진 사람들이 뭐냐면 크리스천들이 많다는 거죠. 크리스찬들이 많다는 것은 뭐냐면 크리스찬들도 교회에 나가서 자신들의 문제를 해결하기를 원하지만 교회가 그 문제를 해결을 못 해준다는 거죠.
Critics complain that the government has done too little to rein in religious cults in the country. According to former members, fringe groups like Shincheonji often teach followers to hate their parents and leave their homes. But the country doesn't have laws that regulate their activities.
그러니까 경찰이나 또 검찰이나 이런 문제를 종교 문제를 굉장히 다루기를 싫어해요. 왜? 자기들이 판단하기 어렵잖아요. 그러니까 그냥 단순히 개인적인 분쟁 문제나 아니면 이런 걸로 그냥 치부를 해버리지 실제적으로 그 사이비 종교에 대해서 확실하게 뭔가 해서 대처할 그런 뭐가 지금 없습니다.
Some believe the COVID-19 health crisis presents an opportunity for the government to take action against Shincheonji and its leader, Lee Man-hee.
구속 수사되면 신천지 없어져요. 이만희가 지금 신이에요, 옛날에는. 이 코로나 때문에 숨어있는 이 사람들이 오히려 이만희를 구속 수사하고 양심 선언만 시켜줘도 다 나와요. 그건 분명해요. 근데 그걸 저의 욕심이겠죠?
There have been several arrests of cult leaders in the past, but the churches have stayed alive and vibrant with growing church members. Like JMS, whose leader Jung Myung-suk served 10 years in prison for raping and sexually abusing his female followers. Despite his arrest, the cult continues to boast of having some 300 affiliated churches with more than 100,000 followers in South Korea, with many more in other countries. Following the COVID-19 outbreak, several lawsuits have been filed against Shincheonji and its founder for murder through negligence. While Lee Man-hee has apologized over the virus spread, he also called the crisis the devil's deed to stop its rapid growth. Lee Myung-suk, CNA, Seoul.